English Vocabulary, 60 Nouns You Need to Know, Part 4. Subscribe, please. Listen and repeat. Ground. Ground. Space. Space. Atmosphere. Atmosphere. Stars, stars. Moon, moon. Event, event. Official, official. Matter, matter. Center, center. Sight, sight. The ground became unstable after the earthquake. There isn't enough space in the meeting room for everyone. The burning of fossil fuels has affected the atmosphere. The stars shine bright when there's no moonlight. There is a full moon tonight. The event was a huge success. Government officials haven't responded to the allegations. This matter hasn't been resolved yet. We are staying at a hotel in the center of the city. The proposed site is out of our budget. Project. Project. Activity, activity. Task, task. Data, data. Situation, situation. Cost, cost. Product, product. Figure, figure. Need, need. Yeah, more often than not, need is a verb. In this case, we're going to use it as a noun. Peace, peace. The project is behind schedule. All activities will cease until further notice. I've been working on the same task all day. We have a tremendous amount of data that needs to be analyzed. The situation is worse now than it was before. The cost of living keeps increasing. Unfortunately, that's true everywhere. Maybe one day it'll decrease. Apple is releasing a new product soon. The annual figures won't be available until next week. Businesses need to fulfill their customers' needs. I want a piece of cake. I always want a piece of cake. Every day I want cake. Doctor. Doctor. Lawyer. Lawyer. Judge. Judge. Engineer. Engineer. Scientist. Scientist. Manager. Manager. Office worker. Office worker. Janitor. Janitor. Teacher. Teacher. Assistant. Assistant. The doctor said I need to quit smoking. My lawyer said not to say anything. The judge ruled in favor of the defendant. My wife is a process engineer. I am a research scientist. My manager is hardworking. I am an office worker. Frank is a janitor. My son's teacher wants to have a parent-teacher conference. I talked to his assistant. Wall. Wall. Picture. Picture. Movie. Movie. Music. Music. Technology. Technology. North. North. East. East. South. South. West. West. Direction. Direction. The walls need to be painted. Take a picture of it. The movie was awful. I've said that a lot these past few years. Music is my escape. It just means like music is an escape from reality. It's away from work. It's away from people, politics. It's just away from the real world and escaping into a fantasy land. Technology is advancing faster than humanity. Minneapolis is in the north of the US. Charlotte is in the east of the US. Miami is in the south of the US. San Francisco is in the west of the US. I need to get directions to the hotel. Source. Attention. Type. Computer. Culture. Summer. Winter. Spring. Fall. Season. We need to find the source of the problem. May I have your attention, please? That's a great thing if you're in a meeting or giving a presentation. May I have your attention, please? It's a great way to get everyone's attention. I don't like those types of series. My computer is running slow. Corruption is part of the culture. Summer starts in June in the Northern Hemisphere. It rains a lot in the winter. The flowers start blooming in the spring. Fall is my favorite time of the year. It's the season of giving. Term. Period. choice, choice, rule, rule, campaign, campaign, population, population. Order, order, subject, subject, future, future, economy, economy. Obama served 2 terms as president. We have had a long period of economic decline. I don't have a choice. There are several rules you need to abide by. We need to create a new marketing campaign. The human population is around 7.7 billion. May I take your order? That's something that you're going to hear a lot. You'll probably won't ever say unless you work at a restaurant, but you'll definitely hear that a lot. Politics is not a good subject to talk about. Notice I used is instead of are. Politics is a tricky word. It's treated as one thing. We're just saying politics in general. It's all combined in one thing. So we treat it as if it's singular. Hopefully, things will get better in the future. The economy is starting to slow down.